You led them here. You should have been more careful.
Who? What? Let who?
Let us be quiet. Agent Denton from America has retrieved the software component. Please accept our gratitude.
It is my honor.
Again.
As the faces of a perfect breed are reflections of one another, as they join together to make a perfect edge, so we shall form one blade, not the male and female swords of Ganjiang, one which must avenge the other, but one weapon, precise in its purpose, though wielded by many arms.
And much as the steel sharpens its edge and anneals its own surfaces, let us preserve, together, the form of our traditions.
The only enduring work of man, that which is born again with the next generation.
Forever.
Forever.
Again, accept our thanks, Mr. Denton. You will have to join us for drinks at the Lucky Money later tonight. In the meantime, Mr. Tong wants to see you.
Thanks for the offer. Maybe I'll stop by.
All right, get out. Enough games in the temple.
This monk isn't too happy about
us. For drinks at the Lucky Money. We must celebrate.
Drinks at the Lucky Money. I better write that down. At Lucky Money. Because otherwise I'll probably forget. And I'm guessing that's something that's not mentioned as a quest.
I cannot believe the news. The tryout I won?
Arf, arf, arf.
Peace between the triads is now official.
Good. We begin to operate from a position of strength. We will start manufacturing the swords and distributing them to our allies.
What next? Mercilife was crawling with troops. I think they were hiding more than sword technology down there.
Tell me about the labs. Paul and I concluded that Mercilife does the manufacturing, while the real research takes place in North America.
Plenty of scientists. Biotech, physics, nanotech, several research divisions. It would seem we still have a mutual interest.
We know they manufacture ambrosia. If you went back and gained access to the level 2 labs, perhaps you would find something on the Grey Death. Your brother's failure in New York has left me with nothing.
You think you could find a cure?
That cannot be determined until I have a schematic of the virus particle and the molecular structure of ambrosia.
I'll go back, but won't they be ready for me?
There's a back way at the north end of the Canal Road Tunnel, which is just east of the temple. I sent an agent in that way once. She turned up a key code to the nanotech research wing, 55655, but no data.
Worth a try.
By the way, Mercilife lost one of their R&D men in the Canal Road Tunnel collapse. A guy we think was carrying nanotech assets. He did some of the basic research that went into your implants. You might take a look, if you don't mind going for a dive.
Maybe I'll check it out.
Strange. I mean, I was already down there and I didn't find anything of particular interest. I don't know if I want to go down there again. How am I looking on skills? Okay, I can now get lockpicking. And now I'm wondering, do I want lockpicking? It honestly seems like I can do most everything with electronics and computer. I almost want to do swimming. I could also do environmental training, which would allow me to use rebreathers and suits and whatnot for longer. I don't know, I need to spend my skill points though, because there's no point in just leaving them doing nothing. I need to spend them on something. I almost want to upgrade computer, actually. see what having it a master does. It doesn't even say, it just says an agent is an elite hacker that few systems can withstand. It doesn't really tell me what it does exactly. You know what? I'm just gonna save up for a computer. I don't want to do too many things. Obviously, you can't be a master of everything. Let's be a master of at least computers. Just see what it does. It's probably useless, but whatever. Now, I need to recharge. Recharge my shit. Where's the rechargerator? Wasn't there a recharge machine down here? But where? Where's the recharger? Oh, it's in here. I remember. See if we've got any new emails.
I cannot believe the news. The tryout.
You know, I might actually do research into what those skills do before I spend the points. I'm getting cold feet about my decision to spend it all on computers. Oh no, secondary goal, meet the dragon heads with the lucky money for drinks. That is actually listed. Okay, where is the lucky money? Lucky money, lucky money, lucky money. Is that the place where the rats were?
Please, look around.
Is this the lucky money? No. Shit, I don't know where the lucky money is. Oh, there it is. Oh, the lucky money club. Oh, duh. That was a separate place. Never mind. Wait, did they clean?
Thanks for getting me in.
Did they clean up all the bodies? Because there was kind of a massacre here. Wait, can you break the window with this? No, okay.
Sure, I don't mind needles.
There's like no one here because everybody died. The person this guy was talking to died in front of him and he's still sitting down. Huh.
At last, we have one triad.
My good friend, let me express my gratitude. A bottle of wine on me. Yum Sing. Your name will be recorded for all time in the annals of the Luminous Path. This is my club. Let me give you one of our better wines, an imported vintage from Napa Valley.
the lieutenant. We had to go through the precinct sergeant. A cordial relationship, as I would describe it.
You had him in your back pocket all the time.
Only one of many important officials loyal to the Red Arrow.
A nice bottle of wine. Should I keep it?
And you have the capacity for...
I don't particularly care what they're talking about. Unless that wine is gonna grease some palms and open up some doors, I'm very disappointed.
Thanks for getting me in.
Okay, where did he say? North end of the Canal Road Tunnel. Which is just east of the temple.
Do not touch.
Oh dear God. Are those police lights? The hell happened here? Why is this box purple? And the keypad. I don't understand these colors. Huh. Five five six five five. Multi-tool. Thank you. This looks safe. How far does it go? Got stuck on something. Not sure what. Geronimo. Better be water. Ah, thank God it is. Level 2. Deep beneath the VersaLife building. So I wonder, did I have to do this to get to level 2? Do you have to wait for the quest to give it to you, or... can you find the key? Can I jump up? Or am I just gonna keep, like, teleporting? There we go. Note to self, all tests on the emergency doors around that gizmo they've got downstairs check out. Tell Dr. Lundquist not to worry. It will seal off access to all but maintenance personnel. Door seal code 768. Write that down.
device in here called a universal constructor. It is one of the only two devices in the world capable of producing the nanomechanical virus called the Grey Death. I require you to destroy it. Use the code 525.
That's the code to destroy? Okay, got it. These colors make my eyes want to bleed.
Look for a computer terminal somewhere in Revel 2 lab. If you find it, I can upload the data I need to your info link.
I don't like what I see through that mirror. Where does this lead to? Oh, okay. Sweet. Okay, hallway of seizures. Wonderful. How the fuck? My cloak won't work, it only works on people. I have my thermo camo, I suppose that would work. But surely there's another way, right? Is there? I don't see anything else I could do. There doesn't seem to be anything else. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I didn't see that. Let's try a couple things here. Got a couple codes. 768. Excellent. Much better. Oh my god. I don't think I can shock that thing. I kinda wanna try though. Fuck it. I'm gonna try it. Wait, why is my save game from here? Didn't I save it up at the top? Wait, my latest save game is actually not at the top of the load game list. What? That makes no sense. Okay, well there's nothing I can do up here then, huh? Not safely. Oh, wait a minute. Well, shit, how do I even get down? How forgot to press the button, but then... Can I press the button and then run? That camera's aimed at a very inconvenient location. I think I pretty much have to use my scrambler grenade here. Thank God I just got one. I guess that's why they gave it to me. Here we go. Unless I... No, there's no way. Even if there's a computer terminal around the corner, they're gonna see me as soon as I go in, right? Right? They seem incredibly blind so far. How do they not see me? Are they deactivated? Three tools. Holy shit. Let's do it. I think they might be deactivated. Apparently so.
This storage area would be a logical place to find a stockpile of the virus. I don't know why it's so empty.
That was close. Let's go ahead and disable that, huh? Also, I'm glad the AI is so stupid that it doesn't bother to turn around when that ear-piercing alarm happens. Whoa. Race cascade shutdown console. I don't know what that does, but I'm gonna turn these off. Okay, see lots of stored stuff. Cool, good. Open nanotech containment pods. Do I want to do that? Sure. Don't know what that just did, but I just did it. Also, I'd like to know what the robot maintenance button does. Wait, that wasn't disabled by this thing? Are you kidding me? Damn it. It's not controlled here. Dr. Harrison, I was running a regression analysis on the UC, and it... Oh, UC is a universal constructor, I just realized that. And it appears we have a serious error that could result in uncontrolled replication. Until a new version of the control system can be tested, I've installed a temporary patch that will initiate a cascading shutdown sequence. This will also destroy the UC in the process, so use only in emergency. The code is 525. Ops says the new system should be online within 72 hours, so stick to low yield runs until then. Dr. Lundquist. Okay, I'm really curious what this does. The obnoxious thing is, If I run, she's going to turn around. Camera doesn't go off when it sees bodies. Oh shit. I'm not here. I'm not here. Just continues on his rounds. God damn it. She got a fucking hazmat suit on her that I can't pick up, which is why I couldn't pick up her body. Alright, whatever. I really want to know it's on the computer, though. But the fucking camera. I've got to disable it. Well, not going that way. And now I'm blinded. Oh, God. How far does he come? Shit. I've got a plan. Oh my god, it actually worked. I was wondering whether they counted as automated defenses. Because they probably have, like, you know, thermal imaging or whatnot, but apparently not. They count as humans, so my cloak does work against them. It might be the same thing at the other side. Might just be locked. I kinda wanna just try to take her out. Nah, fuck that. I'd have to dump a lot of my inventory to be able to pick her up. Ah, dead end too. She doesn't even turn around. She doesn't even care. Let me see if I can get her to come in here. She does not give a shit. I can pick her up. There we go. Okay, I don't think I need 3 hazmat suits. Nor do I need tech goggles, which suck. There's no way I can hack that console with that camera still active. What in the hell do I do here? If that alarm goes off, I'm pretty sure those robots are going to become alive. Is there a freaking panel somewhere? Wait a minute, the way the camera's currently aimed, I think I can access the computer without it seeing me. Alright, let's wait for the big guy to go past. I think I can get to the computer. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, so you can actually reorient the cameras by setting off their alarms. I didn't know that. Okay. Excellent. We observe suspicious activity near the Luminous Path compound. Alert. Lundquist. Virus shipment. Weaponized particles. Sons of bitches. So Daedalus is the only one that actually wants me, he's the only one that wants me to destroy it. Potentially the only one that actually knows about the Universal Constructor, I'm not really sure. But Tracer Tong, he's not asking me to destroy it. I wonder if he'd be okay with me doing that. Wait, how do I get down? Do I just fall? Oh shit! What am I stuck on? What the hell? I don't understand, there's nothing here. That was weird. Ooh. Yes, augmentations. Yes. Fuck, I need more room. Speed enhancement and run silent. Okay, finally. Towards the second half of the game, I'm actually getting things that are useful to me. Shouldn't have taken this long. I kind of want to just ditch this sword. I mean, it's obviously amazing, but I'm not lethal. I need to drop some stuff hardcore. Okay, ballistic armor I absolutely do not need. I think I can do without my soy for now. Should probably eat it, but I don't care enough to bother. And I'll go ahead and drop one hazmat. I'll keep one. Oh, that one's bypassed. Okay, what have I got? Speed and run silent. Excellent. I don't have that one either. Ooh, this one I also have not gotten. Great, so I'm going to be able to use all of those. Are these keypads just to open these things up? Wait, it only takes two numbers? What? Why only two numbers? I could easily crack that. Alright, let's see what these actually do. Actually, wait, there's quite a few combinations, aren't there? Yeah, never mind. Fuck that. More combinations than I thought. Yeah, all of them take two. I'm just wondering if those opened up the canisters, because that wouldn't make much sense, because I just opened them much more cheaply from up above. How convenient. Power recirculator or synthetic heart. Power consumption for all augmentations is reduced. Well, that's nice. Oh, God, but I have to use it? So I have to use that augmentation while using other augmentations. That's too complicated. I don't want to deal with that. Okay, what does this one do? Upgraded performance for all installed augmentations. Okay, but it doesn't go above its maximum upgrade level. Alright. It's pretty damn expensive, though. It's actually really expensive. That's 1/3 of the amount it costs for my... Or at least what the first level cost for my cloak. I guess I'll go with this one, even though I'm probably not going to use it. Aqualung. I could certainly use a better breathing capacity, huh? Environmental resistance. Toxin. I'm gonna go for a breathing capacity, absolutely. Speed enhancement. Silent running. That's very important. Let's go with that. I'm not sure I'm really gonna use it that much, to be honest. Because it doesn't, on the first level, it doesn't actually make me completely silent. But it can't hurt. So this is the, oh god, what the hell is she doing here? Wait, I thought she was coming to talk to me. She's just running away.
You have terrible manners, Mr. Denton, stopping by my apartment without even saying hello.
I don't like your crowd.
It is time for me to repay the discourtesy. Righto! What's wrong? Afraid? Okay, think. Where would you be hiding?
I just cloaked right in front of her and she lost track of me. And what does she mean? It's rude to show up without saying hello. I tried to look for her. I couldn't freaking find her. Alright, well that was easy. Here, get healed up. There you go. How did she get down here? What's that sound? What's that sound? Are there things inside of these little chambers? I don't like that sound. I feel like something's gonna come out of there. And why is this keypad not centered? Oh, it's so bizarre. I don't get it. Okay. Here we go. 525. You know what? If that's gonna self-destruct, I might need to run out of here. Yeah.
Success. Viral production has been terminated. Containment protocols have sealed off the entrance. You will have to exit through the effluent pipes in the floor of the chamber. Beware of biotoxin concentrations.
Effluent pipes in the floor of the chamber. Holy shit. It's Black Mesa all over again. Those are robo spiders. I think I should pick up some more environmental suits. Oh, wait. It blew up where I put my environmental suits. Shit. Ow. Motherfucker. Fine, you want to play it like that. I'm actually hitting them. You know what? What the fuck? Today I learned. If you peek over the edge and you throw a lamb straight down, the lamb might take you with it. What the hell? Okay. Wait, I should go get the environmental suits. That was really bizarre. I'm gonna try that again. This time I'm gonna save right before doing it. Oh, wasn't there another one? Oh, maybe I dropped it somewhere else. Let's try this again. Let's see if this is repeatable. It is! Look at that! If you throw a lamb straight down while you're leaning over an edge, it will take you with it. Let's try not leaning. There we go. Didn't lean. You know what? I just realized, I keep mentioning that things are flashing horribly, like this, and it's flashing pretty bad. As I'm sure you can see, I'm looking over at the recording and I can see it's flashing pretty horribly. However, I just realized something. The reason it looks extra glitchy to me is because I have VSync off. Because I'm looking at the recording, which is all nice and synced up, and it actually doesn't look so bad, but to me, it looks like everything, the entire world is glitching out. It's because of VSync. Okay. It's the worst V-syncing issues I've ever seen. I guess it makes sense. Super flashing lights plus lack of V-sync equals, well, badness. Yeah, it actually looks way less worse to you. Huh. Ow. Okay. There's electricity raining from the sky, but I can barely see it. What is that actually going to do? Isn't it just going to disable the electricity? Do I care? I'm about to go into a pit of doom. Let's go.
Seems to be some inventory data here.
Oh.
Versa Life has been synthesizing the Great Death Virus in great quantities. The entire stockpile has been loaded onto a super freighter going to New York. Interesting. The previous owner of the ship was Stanton Dowd. Ever hear of the Illuminati? Come back to the compound. I have much to tell you.
What happened to you? What? Why did I just... What the fuck? Why am I shooting to the ceiling? That appears to happen when I look upwards and I'm near the body. I'm a dolphin! Whee! I love old games and their weird glitches. You just don't see this stuff in modern games very much. Oh. Can I actually swim while holding a body? I can. I'm gonna take you with me. What the fuck? You can have him! Don't take me! Actually, this body's kind of a problem. Get out of here. Oh, yeah, I should be using my thing. Okay, I need power. And my rebreather thing is F11. Much better. Now, let's go. I think that just about doubles the length of my breaths. Yeah, it doesn't take up much power at all, either. It's quite reasonable. Sweet.
Tracking down this Dowd connection. Illuminati fingerprints all over the Sterix. I'm talking about the molecule shape. 17 segments, 23 coupling points. Only Illuminati technicians use sleeve bearings with 34-fold and 46-fold symmetry. Multiples of 17 and 23? 17, 23? The birth of Adam Weishaupt? Not a coincidence.
I'm sorry, what? I have no idea what he meant by any of that. I do not understand. Nanotech containment lockdown door? Key. I guess I could hitch a ride on this boat when it comes by. Let's do that. No comment.
Not advisable for tourists to visit the canals at night.
After what I've just done, I'm pretty sure I can handle myself. I'd like to tell you, but you'd probably arrest me and, like, burn me with your flamethrower.
Come by in the morning. Sampan rides. 5 credit.
How do I get back?
What business do you have here at this hour?
Where does this go? Bridge? What are you doing?
50.
75.
Both 75.
Double UO globe, original 1 kilo bricks, pure. 90 for both.
Hey, you!
Who's that?
You made a big mistake, homeboy.
Hmm? What? Oh, what the fuck? Are you sure I'm the one that made a mistake? Wait, this isn't set to... Shit, this isn't... This is not set to, Tranquilizers. I didn't kill him, did I? No. You sure I made a mistake? Charger and a multi-tool. That was worth it. Let me make sure this other guy didn't die. Nah, just unconscious. After a good night of vigilante justice. Sort of. More self-defense than anything. But nonetheless, I like to get drunk. This doesn't go anywhere, does it? Whoa. What is that? Look at that fucking awesome boat! That is cool. Is this someone's home?
Good evening, sir.
Slow night?
Not at all. Everyone requires sampan now that the triads destroyed Canal Road Tunnel.
Why'd they do that?
Fighting in the tunnel, sir. 5 nights ago, now it is caved in and flooded.
That must have hurt the shops in Wan Chai.
People have died. Yesterday, 4 Europeans arrived, treasure hunters. They are here to dive in the ruins and loot the bodies.
Must be the year of the vulture.
It is an ugly business, the but acting. A profitable one.
It is a
they
ugly business, but a profitable
if I can sell
one.
The weapon mods they have already recovered. I have modifications for accuracy, reload, and recoil for 750, 600, and 400.
Oh my god, she sounds one step away from a robot. I don't care about any of that stuff.
Maybe later.
Yeah, some of the voice acting is just horrible. That would be one example of horrible voice acting. Some of them are pretty good, though. Especially the main characters. It seems like the secondary characters are the less interesting, or less well-voiced ones. What are you doing in here, and why are you floating in midair? Am I a real captain now? I guess not.
I said, not safe. Go home.
All right, let's try this way. Okay, yeah, I know how to get home from here. Up here into the right, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, is this what I take? I'm not entirely sure where this goes. Is this taking me where I want to go? I don't remember taking this before. Where am I going? What? Huh? I just want to get home. This doesn't look like home. Where is this? Oh. Well, look at that. Seems cool, although it doesn't actually matter to me. Oh god! Ha ha ha. Strange place. It appears to only exist for that sniper rifle. Ooh, hold on, I just saw something. Okay, I think I've got to hit it when I'm going down. Hopefully I don't get crushed. Okay, I would like to know why there's a skull and a button in here. I'm mildly concerned. Wait, what? What's the point of that? It's gotta be like a reference or something, right? Anyway, how do I get home? I thought it was over here.
I bet you come from the market. That's where I want to go.
That's where I want to go, too. Can you please show me the way? I don't think that's the way. Where's the way? I'm going back here. I was doing so good navigating this place.
Not advisable for tourists to visit the canals at night.
Fuck.
God!
Fuck. Fuck. I'm breaking my legs. I'm lost. I'm confused. Everywhere points to that road. Oh, thank God. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Please, look around.
Max Chan and Gordon Quick are celebrating at the lucky moment.
Tong is pleased about the files you found.
Huh. I just realized the thing on the back of his shirt kind of looks like a face. Kinda. Anyway, I've been playing this game for nearly 5 hours, which might be why I just suddenly got so lost. I think it's that time when my brain starts turning to mush, so I think I'm gonna stop. Alright. I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon. Thank you for watching.